Squad Atlanta, Thursdays at 9 on private investigation.
Did we?
Exactly what you'd expect from a sports car from back then.
Absolutely. And sits low.
You don't have to go to a chiropractor after you drive it for an hour.
Well, you can if you want to, but no, you don't have to.
Okay.
Because you know the engine's in the back. Engine right here. There's the view. V8, fuel injected, which is, you know, at its time, it's a leading technology. Four valve, that's another one.
Well, that was a big deal back then.
Oh, yes, absolutely.
Oh, dude, it's clean. It's in great shape.
This has electric windows back there.